Welcome to the Hemochroma Plus Analyzer instruction video. This training video will show you how to use the Hemochroma Plus Analyzer, a point-of-care analyzer for hemoglobin testing. Refer to the user manual and test product insert for additional information before testing for the first time. Setting up Hemochroma Plus. Remove the battery cover provided at the bottom and insert the four type AA batteries. Press the power on-off button. The Hemochroma Plus analyzer is ready for operation when the display insert ID chip appears on the screen. To power down, press the power on-off button. The Hemochroma Plus analyzer will power down. The Hemochroma Plus analyzer item number is 100-101. For more information, visit us on the web at immunostics.com.